What is in the spaces between cells? Well, if we look at a group of cells, we have intracellular, which means inside of a cell, and extracellular, being the space outside of a cell. These groups of cells make up a tissue as they're performing common functions. Many tissues differ in the types and amount of fluid material between cells. So, again, here we have a group of cells along with a blood vessel. This fluid that surrounds the cells and is separate from the blood vessel is called interstitial fluid. This interstitial fluid contains water, proteins, electrolytes, salts, acids, hormones, and cell waste materials. There are also other components in this extracellular space, which together are called the extracellular matrix. The extracellular matrix often contains collagen fibers, elastin fibers, glycoproteins, which are proteins with carbohydrate subunits attached, and proteoglycans, which are made up of complex carbohydrates, proteins, and smaller carbohydrates. The interstitial fluid and extracellular matrix have some important functions. In some tissues, the components of the extracellular matrix are connected to proteins embedded in the plasma membrane of cells, which are connected to components of the cytoskeleton inside of the cell, holding the tissue together and providing structural support of the tissue. These connections also allow the cells to communicate with one another. Another important function is that the interstitial fluid allows for the delivery of nutrients to the cells, as it receives nutrients from blood vessels and delivers them to tissue cells, so the cells can continue to thrive and do their jobs. And that be the basics on the extracellular matrix and interstitial fluid.